Dad, it's twitching. I think
that's totally normal, Don. Just focus on the camera. Try not to think about
it. Dad!
You take it out.
After Sam died, my mom and Edie got really close. They'd both lost a lot.
Dear Kay, do you remember the way Gregory used to laugh when he thought he was alone? Like something funny was happening, but only he could see it. I think he saw things the rest of us don't.
Hold on, sweetie.
Hello? Sam, I told you I don't want to talk right now.
I wonder what he saw. What his world was like. Reminded me so much of Calvin. Lost in his imagination. Whatever it was he saw. Sure made him happy. silly it sounds. But I worried about a baby being too happy. But I could feel him slipping away.
Sorry about that, Gregory.
I know you did everything you could. Maybe if I hadn't called that night.
Damn it. Hold on, I don't want Gregory to hear this.
I wish you could have told us about the world we saw. There's so much I don't understand about Gregory. About everything. Wasn't your fault. I'm sure he's happy. And he'd want you to be happy too. Good luck, Kay. Love, Sam.